I got this cute table set a few months ago, actually, and finally now getting started to paint it. The top was kind of beat up pretty good, so we sanded it back, and I'm going to stain the top since it is solid wood. It's beautiful. And then I polled my Instagram audience and also asked friends what color I should paint the chairs and the base of the table, and so green is the consensus. So I have this Annie Sloan's Firle, and it's a kind of like a pea soup green, which is a bit too dark and muddy for me. So I'm gonna add her original with it and see if that helps lighten it up a bit. So if you like furniture transformations, then follow along.
Joy, stormy banks, I stand.